Okay, this is my new aux locker. I've had problems the last two cables getting damaged to where I cannot use them. Here's the new electric actuator. This is the best place I could find to locate it out of the way. The cable's not long enough for me to mount that inside the Jeep. This is a TJ Wrangler. This is where I bring the electric component inside the vehicle.
Unlocked.